What's your outfield look like? Still going up, and he's going to be a powerhouse. I think pulling him in would be good. And I should be good with there. That should be the last big thing I do. Do for Felice. Nope. Nationals got Tyler. Damn. No. We're good. Week's not going up anymore. Yeah, let's see who shouldn't have one. Okay, let's look at the lineup here. Castro. Yeah, should be good there. And then okay, so that's good there. Tejeda's there, closing. Ryan McRolls, Bumgarner. Savarno. Ramos is going to be up there. Bumgarner is going to be third. Yeah, let's go through spring training. Bumgarner pitched pretty well. Talion pitched pretty well. Fritzer got knocked up a little bit. Ramos pitched pretty well too. Rizzo got on fire. Beach did great. Wow, got a lot of saves there. Okay. Our bullpen is probably one of the best in the best in the business. Okay, more to lead off. Okay. We had a pretty good time last time. Start with Tampa Bay this year. We're still under budget. Yeah. So I'm gonna end it here, guys. I did one more year. We didn't get to the World Series. We got knocked out in the ALCS. But we made a pretty good run. Got swept by a good team in the Indians. So I will see you guys next time. Later.